वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह। यू आर वॉचिंग सिख टीवी। आई एम सरबजीत कौर। लेट्स बिगिन द बुलेटिन विद द टॉप हेडलाइंस। वायलेंस इरप्ट्स एज टू बॉयज मॉट डाउन इन डेरा बाबा नानक। जगदीश टाइटलर सेड दैट मनजीत सिंह जी के रिलीज्ड अ फॉल्स वीडियो रिगार्डिंग 1984 सिख जिनोसाइड केस। गिल पैनल गेव हिज फाइनल फिफ्थ रिपोर्ट टू कैप्टन अमरिंदर सिंह। सिद्धू एग्जेम्प्टेड पुअर पीपल फ्रॉम पेइंग टैक्स ऑन हाउसेज अंडर हाउसेज फॉर ऑल स्कीम। After killing mother and daughter in Amritsar, killer set house on fire. Police claiming that accused tried to burn bodies too. Captain Amrinder Singh approved the direct recruitment of 167 employees under Pudda. BSF recovered cache of arms near Indo-Pak border in Gurdaspur. Now let's start with the news. Tension gripped in Dera Baba Nanak after two boys were crushed to death allegedly by henchmen of a wine contractor. Following the incident, an irate mob put on fire a liquor shop and vehicles. The incident took place in yesterday's morning when the driver of a Bolero vehicle hit a two-wheeler allegedly with an intention to kill the riders Sanjeev Kumar and Subhek Singh owing to some old enmity. Both the boys died on the spot. SSP Kuman said that some hideouts of the accused had been identified and police teams had been dispatched there to nab them. Senior Congress leader Jagdish Taitler said that he would file a case against Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee's president Manjeet Singh GK for circulating a doctored video in which the former admitting the killing of 100 Sikhs during 1984 Sikh genocide. Taitler said that he is extremely pained and distressed to learn about the morphed and doctored video circulated by certain political opponents to malign his reputation. He said that he is seeking legal advice and would soon be filing a criminal case to investigate the conspiracy and will bring to book all those responsible for making and circulating this false video. In its fifth interim report submitted to Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh, Justice Mehtab Singh Gill Commission of Inquiry has recommended cancellation of FIRs in 41 cases, taking the total number of vendetta cases to 258. Among the cases in which action has been recommended in the latest report are FIRs against Vijay Sial, Sub-Divisional Magistrate Gurdaspur and Sikh preacher Baljeet Singh Dadual, both of which the Commission described as culmination of vendetta resulting from their refusal to obey the dictates of former Deputy CM Sukhbir Singh Badal and former Revenue Minister Bikramjit Singh Majithia. Under Houses for All scheme, which aims to provide housing for homeless people in cities, the state government has exempted them from paying tax on the houses that they will be provided. Local bodies Minister Navjot Singh Sidhu said as per the instructions of Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh, a campaign had been running to provide houses to poor families. Under the scheme, 4,73,000 people have applied for houses till now. He added that the state government was verifying the antecedents of the people submitting applications to check their eligibility in accordance with the norms. He said the list of eligible beneficiaries would be decided by March. A 45-year-old woman and her 22-year-old daughter were found murdered at their residence at Darshan Avenue near Golden Temple in Amritsar. Before fleeing, the killers put the house on fire in a bid to burn the bodies of the victims, Gagan Verma and her daughter Shivnani. The matter came to light when a neighbor called fire brigade after seeing smoke emanating from the windows of the house in morning. The police found the body of Gagan in a room on the ground floor of the house and of Shivnani on the second floor. A cop said that Shivnani's hands were tied and a cloth was found stuffed in her mouth. She was half naked, which suggested that she was raped. Gagan's brother Sanjeev Verma, however, suspected that both victims. Sultanwind police said that they had registered case and started investigation. Well, this is all what we have in this edition. Stay tuned for more updates and again let's have a look on news headlines. Violence erupts as two boys mowed down in Dera Baba Nanak. Jagdish Taitler said that Manjeet Singh GK released a false video regarding 1984 Sikh genocide case. Gill panel gave his final fifth report to Captain Amrinder Singh. Sidhu exempted poor people from paying tax on houses under Houses for All scheme. After killing mother and daughter in Amritsar, killer set house on fire, police claiming that accused tried to burn bodies too. Captain Amrinder Singh approved the direct recruitment of 167 employees under Pudda. BSF recovered cache of arms near Indo-Pak border in Gurdaspur.